just let the elderly people go, huh?
You
know these old people, they've been standing up there for a long time. Why don't we just let them go? Thank you very much. Now we just...
What's up, everybody? This is your boy thrashfanbert94 here. It's a little bit late for now since I got back from doing busy stuff, and also I got my package that came in from a label called M-Fury Audio or something like that. It's a record label station in Las Vegas, and what I got is a 11th anniversary of a cult classic Neil Fresh album. I'm not gonna spoil or anything. I'm just gonna unbox it, since this is an unboxing video, since I'm trying to get back on feet with the unboxing, since the rest of the unboxing I was about to do with the previous Vaporwave album. For now, here's the package. Everything's all censored. I had to censor it since it's for the privacy reasons, since the last time I heard about somebody just fucked themselves up for a parcel of a photo. If you remember the video I've mentioned about the incel that did a fuck up by showing his address out in the open, that's the main reason why I want to be on the safe side, since you don't want to end up like that fucking idiot with his stinky tour shirt collection.
Traut euch, kommt zu mir und legt euch mit mir an, ich prügel die Scheiße aus euch raus.
He gave her his address. He gave her his fucking address.
Okay, now without any further ado, let's open up. I'm just gonna be careful for now. What are you? Headless Square One? No, not the gangster rapper named Headless. This one is Toxic Ruin Nightmare Eclipse. That's a nice promo. What do we have here? Guys, I want to say there was a little bit of a technical difficulty because of the webcam just did a bit of a fuck up, or I must have been slipping up ever since it's already been undone. It's already been done. I'm sorry. Well, let's see what we have is the Hexen shirt. What slipped out of the shirt, but luckily to be okay, is Hexen. For those who are not familiar with the thrash metal band Hexen is a neo-thrash like Municipal Waste, Toxic Holocaust, or Havoc in some cases, or Fueled by Fire. And also what came in, since I got the cassette bundle. This is the 11th anniversary pressing, since I have been enjoying that one ever since I discovered it from high school. Here's the red tape. No More Color, Mutiny, Betrayal, Sedations, Blast Radius, Gas Chamber, Past Life. Oof, knee deep in the dead. Name after a episode from The Ultimate Doom and the Doom series. This is the cover. My honest opinion about Neofresh, I fucking love it, even though they're trying very hard to keep the genre alive, and plebs like Tanner Edge or anyone else around in the metal community should know better than this. And also the main reason why I had to censor everything is just that, just for it on the safety side, since you don't want to end up like what happened with that inso after he left his address out in the open, or just like what Count Dankla would say, he doxed himself. That's exactly the main reason why safety comes first before impulses. I want to say this is Thrashfanbert94 here. Now I'm going to be signing off. Have a good day and